Hi, Dr. Sandeep. Could you please explain about minimally invasive breast surgery?
Minimally invasive surgery has become a standard of care in most of the tumors. This has been the way the diseases have been managed for the past 15 to 20 years, and many new developments in the techniques and technology has assisted in doing this. So breast tumor or breast surgeries are not an exception. Now, whenever a patient comes to us with some form of a breast tumor, let it be benign or malignant, we need to make a diagnosis. There was a time when we had to remove the entire lump and send it. Today, the least possible thing that can be done is what is called as FNAC or core biopsy. We have discussed these things before as well. So these are minimally invasive techniques to reach a diagnosis. Now, once we reach a diagnosis, in some of the benign tumors, there is something called a vacuum assisted surgery wherein a small needle is put and the tumor is sucked out for benign tumors. That's not possible for larger tumors, even benign larger tumors, but for very small tumors that is possible. So once that is done, as it is sucked out, usually you get a cure. But in case of malignant tumors, like the breast cancers or Phyllod's tumors also, this sucking out is not a good idea. So what is performed is a minimally invasive surgery in the form of breast conservation. The minimally invasive concept for breast cancer is in the form that we approach the tumor through very small wounds located in areas which are less visible, so that we give a cosmetically good outcome without causing any deformities of the breast. There are also techniques which have emerged of late, which we have performed in some patients, wherein we can perform an extensive reconstruction with very small wounds, like what is called as, you know, nipple areola sparing mastectomy, wherein we remove the entire breast and reconstruct it with flaps without giving very large incisions. So there are many possibilities today as the technology and techniques have improved, and many of the surgeries of breast are being performed by minimally invasive techniques.